talking about the kind of city that idolizes a masked vigilante.
Gotham City is proud of an ordinary citizen standing up for what's right.
Gotham needs heroes like you, elected officials, not a man who thinks he is above the law.
Exactly. Who appointed the Batman?
We did. All of us who stood by and let scum take control of our city.
But this is a democracy, Harvey.
When their enemies were at the gates, the Romans would suspend democracy and appoint one man to protect the city. And it wasn't considered an honor, it was considered a public service.
Harvey, the last man that they appointed to protect the Republic was named Caesar, and he never gave up his power.
Okay, fine. You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain. Look, whoever the Batman is, he doesn't want to do this for the rest of his life. How could he? Batman is looking for someone to take up his mantle.
Someone like you, Mr. Dent?
Maybe. If I'm up to it.
What if Harvey Dent is the Caped Crusader?
If I were sneaking out every night, someone would have noticed by now.
Well, I'm sold, Dent, and I'm going to throw you a fundraiser.
That's nice of you, Bruce, but I'm not up for re-election for 3 years.
No, you don't understand. One fundraiser with my pals, you'll never need another cent.
Jealous that your husband was stripping her, that's why you killed him too.
Yes, I did it. I killed Yvette. I hated her so much. Flames on the side of my face, heaving breath.
Please remove any metallic items you're carrying, keys, loose change.